I'm not sure. You have to ask Pete that. Getting shut out in the first game. It's like a problem.
Well,
we just got to do a better job of finishing, but I don't know the reasons behind it. Maybe he was feeling something. Maybe he saw something different and I didn't want to change it.
Did you have any play when you came in?
No. And I mean, who knows? That might not be what it's going to be tonight either.
Try to focus on the game.
Is it nice sometimes to, after a loss like that, just see if after some games just to have a change? Play with some guys that you don't even play with them.
It can be. It can be a nice jump start sometimes. It all depends. I think everyone's pretty comfortable playing with whoever right now. Played with Travis for a long time. Same, played with Colby quite a bit this year. So Patty's line did really well this year. The whole year they're consistent. So we'll try that out again and hope it'll work.
Give a stronger effort to maybe create a little more havoc.
I think that's something we have to do a much better job of. Is getting a little, trying to get in the sight line a little more, making it a little harder for him, and getting shots through, not looking for the perfect shot, or just getting on net and trying to create a scoring chance out of that. We got to do a better job of that.
Do you have any impression after game one that maybe change would be helpful as far as lines go?
No, I mean we said after the game we felt we played pretty well and had outchanced them for 40 minutes, and then just when they got that first one, everything changed. But we thought we played pretty decent the first game. I think we still have another level. Our effort can be better than it was, but we'll have to do that tonight.
Why has the confidence in the moves stayed? Nice win, no matter what happened.
Because it's just one game out of a seven-game series. I think you start feeling sorry for yourself after one road game. That's when things can really go south in a hurry. So we still feel good about the way we played. It wasn't our best game, but I think we're confident knowing that we played well enough and we had a chance to win the game.